Okay, so our first morning waking up, the best sleep we have had, honestly, and poor little Abby needed it. But how are you feeling now, darling?
Fine.
So many beautiful French charms. Abby's got some beautiful French charms, looking very Francais.
Ooh la la!
But when I looked out here this morning, I just thought, I forgot how freaking magical it is just out here. I mean, look at what we're looking at. You just can't believe it. You can't see how big this is, honestly. And if you see that point right at the top, there, that one. We were right at the top of that yesterday, and it is enormous, absolutely enormous. Oh, you can't believe how high. It doesn't look as big as it actually is. It's massive. It is massive.
I'm going to jump off there.
And Abby is going to jump off there about halfway down. So, we shall see how wonderful that is for her, but this is just amazing. You just can't get it really on the phone, on the, you just, oh, and we can hear the river running. The water here is just beautiful when it comes out of the taps. Oh my god, it is just so cold and fresh, and oh, it's beautiful. It's really, really lovely. So we've been so lucky to come here. Oh, so glad we did as well, actually. Anyway, see how we go today. Okay, so this is some blueberries. They're pretty little, aren't they? See my finger there? Yeah, they're very little. They taste really, really yummy. So hopefully that's nice. And what's Abby got? Triple chocolate. Oh, that looks good. So nice.
It's very good.
Mm-hmm.
Treble. Have to wait until
yes. Breakfast. Oh. Oh, so we have to wait for our coffee, but we're going to have some breakfast here as well. Your hula hoop? Hula hoop. Okay, so so we're outside the frontier. Oh gosh, Abby, look up there. I don't know if you can see that. That's what Abby's about to be doing, way up there. You can see that's how far away they are. So she's going up very high. Are you excited or nervous?
Excited.
Is mummy excited or nervous?
Mummy's nervous.
So here we are, my baby with her friend, getting ready to go. Oh, it's beautiful up here again, so we're just at the halfway mark here. It's a lovely little space over there. Are you watching me? You don't think so?
No, that was a gentle whistle. Just seemed like he picked up very quickly.
Looks good, one. Yep.
Yeah, that's really bad, actually. Yeah, do you think my hands will get cold?
Yeah, you can.
Okay, I think there's one going before her, and then it's their turn. I don't know. They just go whenever. So hers is the purple one, purple and white, getting ready to go. And she's got the orange jacket on, so she should stand out. Hopefully we'll see what's going on. God, I don't know how these people are doing it. Little float your boat, I say. Okay, he's ready to go. Run, 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 run. Run, run, run. And he's off. Oh, God. I have got such butterflies in my tummy. Oh, I don't know. He's done up, ready to go. Oh, be careful! Here we go, Abby! 2, 3, go! Oh no, no, no! Come on, run, 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 run! Run, run, run! The beautiful sound that we listen to with our door open. It's the river running down there through the middle of the town. And the fresh air is just so lovely. And it's not as busy as everywhere else. It's just beautiful. So nice, yeah. Hello.
Oh, do you mind that little kids up to me?
Yeah, it's quiet now. I'm just going about their business. Getting ready for dinner, I suppose. I hear the bells ringing. Wherever you are in France, you can hear bells ringing on the hours.
Oh.
That's the backdrop. Quite lovely, isn't it?
It's just absolutely gorgeous.
Absolutely beautiful.
Now, this shop over here, Le Refuge is so good. It's got meats, cheeses, it's got this like cave of wine.
Look at the background.
Which we didn't go down.
Yeah, it was yum.
It was so good.
We did enjoy that.
And now look at these jars. They're really cute. They're made to look like little mushrooms. That's actually the jar lid. That is the jar lid. third.
Yeah. No, we had a lovely time in there today. And then
this morning when we went, there was the roast chickens ever seen. It smells so good. Also, I can't judge how loud or quiet it is. This is covering my ears, so it's really just really hard. It makes me sound very quiet.
Look out there. So pretty. Oh, hello.
Hey, so
cute. People hanging out their windows. Saying hello. Well, time. Jeez. Wish you would. Oh god, that's beautiful. It's on the red. Oh wow, it's so smooth. Think about to tell me this was meant to be. Don't you see? I'm on your side. Ready? Oh, oh,
yeah.
Well, that's like, I got a
choke. It was really good, but I really need a drop. Because when you make me laugh, it makes me need a cough.
This just shows you how close that glacier is to the town. It's still a long way away. It's just that it's so big, it looks so close. But wow, this is where we went last night. Not tonight, Josephine.
Not tonight, Josephine.
And it was just divine. So we had a hot chocolate and a lovely mushroom there.